Mr. Chair, let us call this spade a spade. Unconstitutional, criminal, and illegal, and very unbecoming conduct of a public official. Yan po ang ilan lamang sa mga katagang pumasok agad sa aking isipan nung marinig ko ang privileged speech ni Senator Ana Teresa Navarro Hontiveros, o mas kilala sa pangalang Senator Risa Hontiveros. In the alleged message therein, it is apparent that a member of the media who allegedly took the said pictures inadvertently did so intentionally, maliciously, and unlawfully. Contrary to the claim of Senator Risa Hontiveros and her privileged speech, I was targeted. I was singled out and it was premeditated. Ako po ay pinili, pinagbalakan, pinagplanohan, at pinagtulong-tulungang magawan ng masama. How so? The precise timing of the taking or shooting of the photograph, the accuracy and detail of the image taken, and the strategically chosen vantage point all indicate that the media person being referred to intentionally focused his camera or her camera and used the same with intention to intercept and capture my private text messages. Those responsible must be held accountable fully and totally under existing laws. Today, earlier, I have filed a criminal complaint for violation of Public Act 4200 for the Anti-Wiretapping Act against Senator Hontiveros, John Doe, Peter Doe, for 3 counts of violation of Republic Act 4200 before the office of the City Prosecutor of Pasay City. Likewise, I view the act of Senator Hontiveros as unethical and very unbecoming of a public servant. Resultantly, I filed a case against her before the Senate Ethics Committee. As I've said, what can be done to me can be done to anyone. It must be nipped in the bud, condemned and punished.